I, Valmec, King of Goma, shall tell you the tale of the blackest period in my kingdom's history. It all began when my eldest son fell tragically to his death at a hunt I had organized for his birthday. Overcome with grief, my wife Antia and my youngest son, Phileas, were prepared to try anything to bring him back. They secretly turned to the forces of evil, believing they could defy death. And, blinded by my own grief, I did not discover their plan until it was almost too late. Horrified by their madness, I, to my profound despair, had to banish them from Goma. It was only several years later, when Phileas returned to the castle, that I finally grasped the extent of the turmoil which was to follow this tragedy. Phileas's presence stirred some painful memories, especially for Altus, my leading knight. My people informed me directly. After the funeral vigil, Phileas had taken my dear Sedan's remains to Antia's chambers. Intrigued by this act, I decided to visit the Queen, accompanied by my chief swordsman, Melchior, father of Altus. It was thus that I discovered my wife's dark intentions. And so it was that Melchior perished before his son's innocent eyes. I'd hoped Phileas would have come to his senses, but he was more determined than ever to get Sedan's body. Forgiveness was impossible, and yet again, I was forced to drive him from Goma. He looked at me with an evil eye and swore he would see to my downfall. I sent my royal spy, Siomi, to follow his trail and discover any designs on my future. Dear Orion, our kingdom's wizard, gave Siomi a magical pendant through which all that took place was revealed. It was thus we followed Siomi's journey intently for many days until, terror-stricken, we realized the might of Antia's power and of her threat to Gomar. All were shocked by the speed at which this wrath was consuming our kingdom. I was among the first of Antia's victims. Our salvation lay in the hands of Orion, who had saved Altus and Siomi. He explained they were to capture the souls of those under the spell in a magic fire, and then, to reverse the curse, they were to return to where it had been delivered. So began the search for souls. Soul Fighter!
Warrior. Good shot!